Viewers all over the world, we're broadcasting to you live, coming from the city wall, large city wall, Bulawayo, where it is a known fact that the devil is in turmoil, where the devil screams in agony. Today with us is a lady who's saying, I came to testify the goodness of the Lord in my life. Mama, sicela sitshele ibizo lenyu lapha elivele khona.
Ibizo lami uBhinkomazana uMrs Ndlovu.
Sicela nilisitshele ukuthi lina livela ngapi?
Uvela eMabuthweni.
Sicela can we clap our hands for eMabuthweni? Kanti sitshele phela lini ukuthi njengoba limile lapha itestimony yenu kahle kahle ngeyani?
Mina ngithanda ukubingelela wonke umuntu obuye kulinda. Na itestimony yami ngahamba sisiya eHarare mhla ka 4 October. Ngihamba lo sisi wami wayengakwanisa ukuhamba wayesehamba ngenyawo eziyi-4 wafaka last time khona pesiduli itestimony line. So sithe sifika ugenerali sathi singena. Wathi kumngami hayi lo ngalalutho wathi kusisi wami ngalalutho wathi umuntu osemanifestile usisi lo. So ngaba isimanga ngoba ngazibona sengiku-all ground.
Esh manini, so litsho ukuthi ebantwini bonke leni elahamba labo yini lodwa elamanifestayo?
Amen.
Okay, ningaqhubeka.
Ngazibona sengiku-all ground. Sukuma laphana ku-all ground basokuthiwa basebesinika nje sabavele sasiphiwa ama-stickers lawa konke la mazi lawa kwasokuthiwa ngasisekuthiwa sicuphe inhlabathi acuphe inhlabathi ngabuya ngahamba sabuya sagada sabuya endlini sithe sifika endlini sahlala kwathi sisendlini isimanga obhudi bami abasangikhulumisi wakhanya engani ngikhona ngali into eziningi bebesebenza ngami belamabhizinisi ngami.
Eish, so lize livele e-delivering center kwathiwa lithathe yona inhlabathi nestika.
Yeah.
Lifika endlini abantu elabe libanceda isikhathi sonke lesi obhudi wenyu abasakhulumi lana.
Amen.
Into ekhathazayo sibili. It is true what Amos says in his book that the devil came to steal, kill and destroy. Mama, ngicela uqhubeke na testimony.
Okunye okumangalisayo ikuthi ngangisonta ngingumadzimayi echurch nganyingumrothi mratithu ngangazake ngiwe even one day demon kodwa isimanga ikuthi kona le eHarare ngawa
so ngaqala ukuwa thandazelwe ngugeneral overseer.
Amen.
Empileni yenu yonke.
Amen.
Let's put our hands for Jesus Christ. Lingaqhubeka mama.
Ikwa kumangalisa ukuthi ngangincedisa njani abantu ngapha ngile demon bengaliboni. So ngiyathaba kakhulu ngemthandazo le ngisebenzisayo ngoba khathesi konke kwakufihlekile sengikwazi.
Esh mama, ngicela ngicasise kimi labanye bonke abalubukeleyo ngale phandle kwelizwe ukuthi okwabe kungakhanyi osekukhanya karesi, okwabe kungayenzakalanga osekukahle karesi kuyini kahle kahle?
Ikuthi ngangiwumadzimayi ngingumrothi mradi ngayi umphupho umtshengiso. Ngangiselapha kwesikhathi ngangibona ukuthi umuntu lwana onjani kuthiwe ngimncedise ngimncedise kodwa isimanga ikuthi khona lokho okwakuhlezi kimi babengakukhulumi bengantsheli ngakho.
Esh, alright, so lapha labe selesikhathi esingakanani lise-church yenu lingumrothi mratazi?
Ngaqalisa ngo-2010.
From 2010 lincedisa abantu.
Amen.
Sikhathi sonke lesi kungabonakali ukuthi lile problem.
Amen.
Lapho elabuya khona eHarare ku 11 Charter Road at Deliverance Center. Yiko lapha ela deliver khona, a man of God.
Eh, ngabuya mhla ka 4 October. First the time I'm second time I'm ngazobuya lapha eLatsitho.
Let's put our hands for Jesus Christ. So leli lithele langa le lesingayo.
Ngalesithathu.
Eish. Yeah. Kulabanye abakhona lati khathes. Abaye babuya laba deliverance center. But ngenxa yokuthi abakholi abakabi le testimony. So mama mfungulitshela ukuthi indeed your faith
amen
has brought good fruits for you.
Amen.
Amen. So lingafuna ukutshelane laba abalibukeleyo khathes.
Ah, ngafuna ukubatshela ukuthi bonke laba babuyile ngenhliziyo zabo zonke bengalakuthatha abuza uNkulunkulu uzobayenzela khona lokho abakufunayo. Singabe sihambe emachurch abasincindezela khona ngoba kwezinye indawo siyatshontshelwa lezindlosi zethu. Njengami labanye abakhona kulindawo sebavandizelwa phansi.
Ke laba esingathi ingxebona yibo abafundisi bakhona emachurch bakhona. Bancedisa labo abantu, bathandazela abantu, bari labo bona bale problem. Lingabatshela ukuthini bona?
Ah, bona abafundisi bangikhona yibo ababe bebona ukuthi umuntu lo lesipho esingedlule sakhe. So bese siba lokusitshontsha. Wena uzabe ungazi lutho, uzabe lokhu sithi hhayi ngiyasetshenziswa, bayasikhulisa isipho sakho. Kanti wona lokhu uncindezela usiyaphansi. Ngisithi hhayi labo ngabangenwa uNkulunkulu bengangenwa nguSathane ukube bencindezela abanye abantu.
Ash, amen. Let's put our hands for Jesus Christ. Viewers all over the world, those who cannot understand Ndebele, this lady, this mother of ours, is simply saying that I was a mother who prayed for people. I was a mother who healed, who saw the future events according to the word of God. I was going to the white garment churches. I was praying. I was helping other people. But one day, as I saw City Life Ministries, I thought, hey, let me visit this man of God so that I can see whether I can be set free from whatever turmoil that can be happening in my life. So she said she went there with three other people. Those three other people did not manifest. Only her manifested. Since that day, she glorified the word of God and said, I truly understand that if you are a woman or a man of God, you must learn to submit to other men of God. No man of God is greater than the other. No man of God is lesser than the other. So she's just glorifying God that indeed the demon, the spirit which was in her, has been cast out by another man of God. She's now advising all men of God and all people watching all over the world that if you have pride, you will not succeed in life. She is saying that you must seek advice from other people, either on top of you or under you. Viewers all over the world, we thank you. Mama, siyabonga ngetestimony yenu. Ngicelani ukulitshela ukuthi khathesi lithathe ilizwi likaNkulunkulu lilenze ukudla kwenu kwansuku zonke.
Amen.
Ngiyabonga.